People spend so much time arguing about things like that, which is just ridiculous. Whether God is a man or a woman, it seems insane. We have no way of knowing. People waste a lot of time, and not just on those sort of subjects. Like if you watch any alien television show, there are people on there as experts that will convince you they know stuff. Like, oh, well, if there are aliens, they must be carbon-based and from a planet that has water and oxygen and travel at the speed of light to navigate through our space-time continuum. And probably when they get here, our atmosphere would be a little difficult for them, but eventually they'd probe us right in the asshole. What? Why does any of that have to be true? I mean, none of that has to be true at all. I mean, there could be aliens around us currently that we just don't perceive. They could just be experiencing time at a different rate than us. You know, think of a fly. The average lifespan of a fly is like 80 hours. So 1 hour out of that fly's life is like a year out of your life. So you know when that same fly keeps landing on the same spot on your body over and over? Well, that's actually a few weeks in between trips to that fly. And your arm's just a sweet vacation spot. It's like, oh, have you been to Cabo? Oh, Cabo. Cabo. Let's go back to Cabo. Cabo. Like, Cabo's closed, bitch. Time's going by way faster for them. That could be happening right now. There could be little microscopic aliens on the moon that breathe moon dust that are looking at our astronauts' boot print that is still there going, who could have the technology to build something like this? They must be so much more advanced than us. It's such a colossal structure. All the stones are in perfect proximity to one another. They must be so much more advanced than us. Come back, communicate with us. Who are you? And meanwhile, our guy was just up there bouncing around like, there's no gravity. This is awesome. Get the doom buggies. Woohoo! We should play golf. We weren't looking for them. We're not looking for them. There could be giant aliens right now, thousands of miles tall, that are made of stars and dark matter, that are looking at our little planet like a baseball, just like, what the hell is, whoa, oh man. The hell is crow? Oh man, what the, oh man, that's a trip, man. Better write my name down. Gorlog was here. And then we go out and look at our crops and go, who the hell built these circles? They're perfectly circular. The stalks aren't even broken. They're just perfectly bent. Who did this? They must be so much more advanced than us. Come back, communicate. We have no idea what those crop circles are. And for all we know, it's just graffiti. It's just cocks and balls and alien space dicks and so-and-so loves so-and-so. We need to burn that shit down.